way, that women have a constitutional right to make these most intimate and personal and difficult decisions based on their conscience, their faith, their family, their doctor, and that it is something that really goes to the core of privacy. And I want to maintain that constitutional protection under Roe v. Wade. As you know, there is room for reasonable kinds of restrictions after a certain point in time. I think the life and the health of a mother are